might die. I went through the first three cutscenes, and now I'm here, so I'm gonna start off from this little bit here. I actually had a little bit of struggling finding this, because I had the brightness down so low, which was kind of dumb with me, but also you probably know something different. I have a mic now, and also I'm playing something that's not Call of Duty, Infinite Warfare or Modern Warfare. If you'd like me to play different games or just like a mix or whatever, just tell me. But apart from that, I suppose I'll just do this. I'm not too sure how long I'm going to be recording for. Maybe about 10 minutes. But I actually like thought that this game was going to be pixelated or something like that, because you know,
hey,
something
senpai,
like that.
Hey, it's me. This device here, as all the cool kids call it, is a smartphone. I'll be keeping in touch.
Okay. Grab this. Okay, head to operate. Left hand attack, aim, two handed gun. Open options menu. Right hand attack, jump, guard. Okay. Bonk. Okay, so that's how you operate those things. Okay, what is that thing he's doing with his hands? With his arms. Oh my god, okay. Okay. This way. Okay. Let's go.
Yeah, let's go! Your first enemy is up ahead.
Okay, please don't eat me. Don't do that.
Pick up any equipment to drop by our enemies. Equip drop items to gain power. You know, the usual process.
I had a little bit of a struggle recording the first bit of it because my internet's kind of cracked here, but should be right. Many pieces of equipment are featured in the game. Let's take a okay, there you go.
Yeah, you should be able to jump and shimmy up there somehow.
Ow! Okay, let's go. This game, you can unleash rage move techniques, which are stronger than regular attacks. If you see these effects, if you use these effects, you will have an advantage in battle each time you deal damage to an enemy. Okay, you may reach up to a gorge. Okay, here we go. I'm assuming at the top left, that's like
hey,
your level. Okay, let's smack these kids. Alright. Oh, he has a gun. Oh my god, I took so much
health. So be careful.
I actually suck. Give me this, tanks. XD. Oh my god, I'm never gonna say that again. Okay, let's see. Leg armor. Tanks, I appreciate it. I don't... Wait. What did I use my weapon? Okay. Also, I have a bit of a cough right now, so. Yeah. So, tell me how excited you guys are for Christmas as well. But no, how dare you pick up the bloody letter. Okay, there you go. You will encounter various types of mushrooms in this game. They have many uses. There will be a clay, bonk, bonk. Gotcha. So mushrooms, I guess? Maybe give you power-ups? I don't know.
Eat mushrooms! That's a given.
Don't know if I should be doing this, but you know what? I'm gonna do it anyway.
Feeling pretty pumped now, huh?
I don't Good think that's the noise poisonous. You make when you're eating, but okay. Okay, my health is gone off. That's good. Yeah, you don't need to do any more yoga. Alright then. Oh, can't be missing this. Okay. There are 6 types of equipment: slashing, blunt, piercing, fire, lightning, and poison. Fire, lightning, and poison. Boom. Okay. Okay. Okay, and there's a weapon. Take a look in here. Do I eat the mushroom? I eat the mushroom, I think. Okay, yoga healing again.
Want to give me some of those mushrooms?
You look like a weird bro. Okay, you know what? You'll encounter both mushrooms and beasts in this game. Let's look at how to throw mushrooms. Choose mushrooms with... Throw mushrooms by pressing X. Okay. But I don't have mushrooms. Okay, they're back. Plonk. Wait a minute, let me just do this. This? Is that what you meant to do? Was I meant to do that? I don't know. Eat the mushroom! What am I doing? Okay. Let me go back here and check this. Okay. What's Gonzo? But what do I do with it? Let me think. Do you think? I really don't know what I have to do now. Mushroom? Nope. This doesn't seem to be working. Okay. Is it a case of I'm just dumb? Or is it a case of, like, I really don't know. I'm so used to pressing X to jump rather than square. Yeah, I'm playing on PS4 as well. Just by the way. Right, so do I have to give them to you directly? Okay. I really don't want to do now. Let me see. Wait, death bag? Bonk. No, I don't want to put it in the bin. Do that? Do this? Does that mean, like, put it on? Okay. Also, and this. What am I going to do with this? Oh, yeah. What? Okay, I'm going. What do I do? So far. Or something like that. He's gonna poke me with his sight that looks
wanna
like
try
a
again? Club. Oh, wait. Let me put the title logo up real quick. You know how these things go. Woohoo!
Oh my god, he's like that guy from Manuel Samuel. He's the worst thing I've seen ever.
Let it die.
Okay, so that was the intro. Okay, cool. Okay. So. I guess. So that was the intro? Okay. That's pretty neat. I think I'm gonna enjoy this game. So. I think that'll do it for this episode, I guess. So. If you want to see more of this, just say and
thank you for listening to this
again.
Voice guidance system.
So
let us embark on a journey of discovery about the many wonders of
the
Tower
next
of
one?
Barbs.